So right now, I'm creating an attendance tracker, and let me show you how it works. First, I applied the COUNTIF formula here to count all the presents automatically. After that, I selected my entire row. Typed P for present and pressed enter to see the result. Drag it across the cells. Now you can see, wherever I write P, it automatically gets counted in the total days. To make it look more attractive, I'm adding some color. So I select my whole table, the area where I'll type P or A. Then I go to conditional formatting. Highlight cells rules. Text that contains. I didn't change it, P was already there. After that, pick my favorite color and click OK. Now see, all the cells with P are colored automatically, and whenever I type a new P, it instantly gets colored too. For absent, I again select my table, go to conditional formatting. Then text that contains. Change P to A. And choose a different color. Click OK. Now, whenever I type A, it also gets highlighted. And that's how the simple tracker turns into a smart, colorful attendance sheet. By the way, if you want to learn Excel from basic to advanced, Data Academy has an amazing course with all the powerful tools you need, from conditional formatting to pivot tables and much more. You can explore it right now, link is in the description.